so.
All right. We were gone for 5 minutes. Plus 20. This is a cheerful song about the upcoming apocalypse. It's called The Last Shitty City on Earth.
Cut it up.
This song goes out to Halley's. In general, like the store. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Halley.
Happy birthday to you. All right.
Another 125.
Who's going to do the 126 spankings?
That goes to Will.
Okay. Creep and Jenny. Should we just do Creep and Jenny?
Jenny has a pretty flower, and Jenny smells so sweet. But underneath somebody that's a snarl and was in me. Jenny gets along with others. She makes friends with everyone else. But when it comes down to it, she's just in it for herself. Creepy Jenny. Really just a pest. just a pest.
Thank you.
It's an Aaron Sanders original. About a weed.
Everybody's drinking real good.
Good job. Good job, everybody.
Yeehaw! What you got over there, Bruiser?
My mug, if you feel my
Thanks, folks.
Of you, so turn in my head. Oh, I-
Thank you. That's an original song by Bruce.
Get somebody.
So we got Bruce on guitar over here on the far right. We got Casey on mandolin, ripping it up. Give it up for Casey. You might not be able to get a good look at this big man back here, but we got Philip playing that cajon. Our rhythm section is made up of two very talented cajon players. I don't know how to spell that instrument, but we got Aaron over here as well. Give it up for Aaron. Yeah. Tony on lead guitar. And we've got another excellent songwriter over here with Mr. Aaron Sanders on guitar.
Thanks. Thanks, Nick. And Nick Huntington on banjo. Give it up for the banjo.
Good to be back.
Gonna wear. Take you out of this house if you don't cut that hair, folks. Your mom busted in and said, "What's that drama?" Oh, mom, you're just jealous. It's the Jolly Llama. I see you all know your rights.
Bruce, he said, Butler, What you got, Bruiser? Sure.
Yes, it is.
What? Dance hall. Dance hallways.
If we're going to slow it down, we should do Creep after this round.
Okay.
Do a high handstand. Oh, and take your baby by the heel. Oh, and do the next best thing you feel. Oh, so on the dance hall.
Everybody Wang Chung tonight.
Okay. One. All right, one more commercial break here. We're actually going to bring out cupcakes now. That's important. But Megan has a little poem she'd like to read.
Is it about the snow?
She's weird. No, bear with her.
Yeah, which one is Bruce's?
Good break in the music. How about that band, though, huh? This store only has a birthday every year, but we're celebrating this one with a poem called Ode to Halley's Store. It's been 126 years since Halley's birth. Oh, I guess Trin said I had to start over because she runs the place. Ode to Halley's Store. It's been 126 years since Halley's birth in centimeters that equals Bob's belly girth. People come from far, but mostly near, to tell tales, peruse the junk, and drink a beer. Halley's often has a good band, or Travis Tritt, but if you're lucky, you'll catch a Nelson on the washtub. That's the shit. I used to think the store was only for old men and P-Knuckle, but now it's even better than the loser bar, the Knuckle. My favorite part of all is the Nelsons that you'll see. Probably Bob, Sandy, Robin, Casey, Trig, Trin, Anna, and maybe Willie. That's Willie Nelson if you really want to draw a crowd.
Yeah! Where is he?
Halley's store is miles above because Bob and Sandy made it out of love. Happy 126 years! Eat a cupcake! Eat lots of cupcakes for free!
These are excellent cupcakes. Try one.
Thank you. Durand. One pill makes you small, and the ones that mother gives you don't do anything at all. Go ask Alice.
In this very place that they had a little race. They
shot Captain Sheets to the ground. Oh, Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were brave. The man very let a coward and shot Mr. Howard. As laid poor Jesse in his grave. Held their breath when they heard of Jesse's death. They didn't know how it came to fall. Never was a man with the law in his hand could take Jesse James when I could. Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children they were brave. But that dirty little coward went shot have laid poor Jesse in his
grave. One more beer!
That cupcake gave me a weird sugar rush.
Go out tonight and see some great live music. Let's go on down to the place where the real musicians play. I wanna walk right past the disco that's lined up around the corner. Let's go and do a few steps on the dance floor by the store. Let's go and watch that singer. They will sing their little hearts out. Let's go and hear that drummer beat upon the stage. Let's go and hear that mando player holler and shout, and we'll toast that to the baseline and play the drums. Oh, I guess we could stay home and watch it on TV. I guess we could stay home.
could stay home and watch it on Netflix. Yes, we could stay home and watch it on Hulu. But that's just not the same as being in a venue. So, darling, let's get dressed up, go out and see a show. Music. Go on down to the place where the real musicians play. We'll walk right past the nightclub that's lined up around the corner. Let's go and do a few steps on the dance floor by the stage. Oh, I guess we could stay home and watch it on the TV. I guess we could stay home and watch that video. And that's just not the same as being in the Roadhouse. So, darling, let's get dressed up.
When you're here before, could look you in the eye, just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather. I was special, but I'm a creep. whatever you want. You're so fucking special. I wish I was special, but I'm a creep. I'm a widow. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't belong here.
Thanks, everybody. Thanks, everybody. We're the Jolly Llamas.
Thank you, and happy birthday to Halley's.
Happy birthday. Party like it's your birthday.